So exactly a year ago, I made a video called Thank You Guys, Let's Start 2021 Grinding. And a year later, I'm going to make a video called Thank You Guys, Let's Start 2022 Grinding. So basically, if you don't know the drill, even though this is only my second video, I'm going to be telling you how this year went for me and how I like personally feel about my channel and my like mental health and just pretty much anything. I'm trying to plan to do this every year. I originally was going to do this video, and I'm doing it, but then I was like, I'm not going to do it because like this year didn't go so well for me. But I was like, nah, let me be honest with my subs. Let me tell them, the people who give a shit, how I felt this year. And let's start with the negatives first. I want to kind of just say a few things. The negatives, a lot of things have been like going horribly for me. I have a great family. I have great friends. There's just sometimes where my mental health gets to me. And there was a few times I came close to just wanting to, you know, end it all. And you know, I'm getting seen about it, of course. I have a therapist. I take medication. But this year has just been a like roller coaster for me in emotions. And I mean, there's been more downs than ups. But the ups really, like, even though there's been more downs than ups, I feel like the ups have beaten the downs because I'm still here. You know, and I never get a chance to really talk with you guys. I mean, I don't really stream anymore. I used to stream like all the time, especially like last year and 2 years ago. I used to play Fortnite a lot, GTA a lot, Dead by Daylight on streams a lot. Now I just do a ton of walkthroughs, as you guys can see. Like, I've been uploading all that stuff. But like I said, guys, this year has been pretty tough for me. And, you know, the people that have been here for me, my supporters, my family, all those people, thank you guys all so much. Because if I didn't have you guys, I wouldn't have kept going with YouTube. I wouldn't have kept going with, you know, life in general. But yeah, it's been a struggle this year. I couldn't really hit any of my milestones. My milestones were 7,000 subscribers. I couldn't even gain really anything this year. And when I say that, I mean I couldn't gain any subs. I gained a few, and I'm very grateful for that. But I didn't gain my goals. My other goals were 1,000 on Twitter and Instagram. I couldn't gain that. My other goals were 500,000 on the channel, and I couldn't hit that either. And then upload 365 times in a year. I couldn't hit that either because my just mental health got to me. I needed to take at least a month break off this and just pretty much everything and to focus on myself, and which I did, and that's why I couldn't really hit my goals. 7,000 subscribers, guys. My goal this year is going to be 7,000. My goal this year is going to be, for my social media platforms, 1,000. Then it's just gonna be the same. It's up on the screen right now. It's gonna be the same goals as last year, and I hope, you know, my mental health can get better of me, and we can have, you know, a good year this year. And all the new people I met, I want to transition to the positive sides. To all the new people I've met, you know, everybody, thank you so much. The people, like, I met a lot of new people on YouTube and in real life because I moved to a new school. And the people there have just been awesome to me. I genuinely thought everybody would think I'm annoying and nobody would like me. Because I don't know, I had those insecurities. But now, like, everybody's like, oh, you're my home dog, or you're my home slice, you know, like, homie, you're my best friend, you're my friend, you're awesome to me, and it means a lot to me. I also got a cat. If you see him on my channel, and if you see him on some of my videos, his name is Tazzy. His birthday was the 22nd of December. He turned a year old, and I have a channel for him if you guys want to go check that out. It's on the screen right now, and link will probably be in the description. Just search up acat00, because it'll show up. And I remember in 7th grade, my teacher, my awesome English/history teacher, she called me a cat, and it was fucking awesome. Like, I don't know, it was really funny. I was kind of embarrassed at first, but she was like, so what's up, a cat? I was like, but I'm also, another positive this year is I got a job. as we're, you know, just my first job. So I'm 16. A lot of people don't know I'm 16. People think I'm 18, but if they see me in real life, they'll think I'm fucking 12 with my height, or just a short 18-year-old with, you know, the sideburns and the beard and all that. I'm planning to shave, actually, so I can kind of start off fresh. I don't really know how this shit works. I'm stupid New Year's resolutions, bro. I don't do those, but if you do those, good for you. Anyway, so yeah, I got a job at this place, of course, and I think it's going to be closing for a few weeks because it's only a summer job, but then I'm going to be doing maybe one more season there, and then while I'm doing the season there, I'm going to be looking for more jobs, or just another job, to work and get more money. Yeah, I made, you know, quite a few bucks this year, and I'm not saying that to brag. I'm saying that just because I'm proud of myself, and I want to be real with you guys. As much things bad that's happened to me, there's some good things that will never, that I can never replace. You know, I still have my family. I still have my friends. I have my cats, you know. I have this YouTube channel I've been going after for almost 6 years now. My anniversary is January 22nd. And I started in 2016, so it's almost been 6 fucking years. And that's just amazing to me. You know, I got a lot more Funko Pops. My room looks awesome now. I got, you know, a lot more collectibles, you know, like Funko Pops, like I said, or posters or some figures. You know, and I just want to thank you guys all again so much for the support. You guys mean a lot to me. Every single person here. The people that go out to support, like, even one video, you know, 10 videos, all my videos, it's amazing to me. So thank you guys all so much. You guys are amazing, and I love you for it, the people who support me. One person I want to give a shout-out to really quick, he's been there for me for, like, 4.5 years, 5 years. I don't know how long he's been there, but he's been there forever, as long as I can remember, as long as God's been a fucking live, dude. His name is Elliot Plays. He's on the screen right now. He will be in the description also. He's been a long-time supporter of mine, and you know, he's been there supporting my videos, sharing my videos, talking to me when I feel down. He's been there since the times where I had my computer and I pointed it at my TV and streamed GTA or Minecraft or did, like, challenges like the Chubby Bunny Challenge. He remembers that. We all fucking, who remembers that, bro? That is, like, amazing, bro. Oh, that was like one of the best times too. You know, again, this whole video was to just kind of thank you all. And my plans for the future, just 2022, is to keep grinding on my channel, get my mental health back up. You know, the people that have been supporting me, thank you so much. I was at my lowest, and I hope at the end of 2022 I can be at my highest. You know, for the people that I met in 2022, thank you guys so much for the support. You guys mean the world to me again. And I guess I'll see you guys all in the upcoming videos. I'm still going to be doing my walkthroughs. And I hope we can get a ton of walkthroughs done. A ton of Funko Pop videos done. Maybe even some commentary videos for the people who love my commentary videos. You know, I love you guys all so much. Happy fucking New Year's to everybody. I love you guys all again. And I'll see you guys all in the next video. Peace.